you ready to explore the sea? If you are, check out Dolphins. I can connect to this book because I love swimming and dolphins. This book tells different types of dolphins. It tells you where they live. How many babies do dolphins have? You'll have to read this book to find out. If you think dolphins are so fascinating, you should check this book out.